cross their minds to include me. I feel like I don't even exist in this family.
Don't even sweat it, Dre. I got an idea that can turn you into the CEO of Empire a hell of a lot sooner than we planned.
What are you talking about?
Every publicly traded company has to have a fallback plan just in case the CEO becomes temporarily incapacitated.
An interim CEO.
And that's gonna be you, Dre. We just need the board to vote on it, and it's done. You're gonna have my vote, we'll have his. Cookie, we'll need one more. You gotta get that last vote.
And if I'm the temporary CEO, it shouldn't be too hard to go from temporary to permanent, right?
Do you feel me?
I feel you.
Gotcha.
I'll be shady if I want to.
Everything that you
I'll
got.
Be shady if I want to.
Who's that?
Ralph Anderson.
And will Mr. Anderson vote for you?
No, he hates me. No, Janet Blakely. That's the one. Best shot at getting the last vote. She's a former model.
Definitely former.
She's pretty, isn't she?
I'd say she's about a six.
Well, guess what she likes even more than Mr. Blakely?
What?
Girls. Blondes in particular.
Mm.
If only I knew someone who could entice her to vote for me. Know any hot blondes who like to use sex for power?
Why don't I think about it for a minute?